Project 3, which is explaining about mentoring. So it is a speech on mentoring, and Toastmaster Akhilesh will be evaluating Kunal's speech. So Akhilesh, will you read out the objectives?
Sure. Toastmaster Kunal is attempting his project 3 from level 2 of innovative planning path, and the speech, the topic is about introduction to Toastmasters mentoring. The purpose statement is, purpose of this project is for the member to clearly define how Toastmasters envisions mentoring. And the second purpose is for the member to share some aspect of the previous experience as a mentee. All the best, and the time allotted is 5
seconds. Toastmaster Kunal, co-captain, my captain. Co-captain, my captain, Toastmaster Kunal.
A mediocre teacher tells. A good teacher explains. A superior teacher demonstrates. And a great teacher inspires. Mr. Toastmaster of the day, fellow Toastmasters, and dear guests. Through each day of our lives, we are in the cyclic process of learning and improving, and come across so many teachers. Some people may say time is the best teacher. Some people may say experiences are best teachers, and a few others might credit actual people to be their teachers. No matter who we are, who we credit this to, teachers are the people who help us grow. Having said that teachers inspire us, we also need someone who could mentor us. A subtle but important difference between the two is, a teacher has greater knowledge, a mentor has a greater perspective. A remarkable 75% of the top executives say that mentoring has been critical in their career progressions. I, for one, believe in that and have never shied away in asking for help or seeking advice from the experienced people for the critical, important decision-making junctures in my professional and personal life. As a mentee, I have benefited from the immense and deep experiences of my mentors. One of my most cherished mentors is my mathematics teacher from my school days, Mr. Venkatram. Honestly speaking, I was very good at maths until my 5th standard. But as soon as the X came into my life, it was never the same again. I thought maths was supposed to be a subject that was aided by logic, but all we did was assume. Let us assume the value to be X. I never till day understood why did we do that. Nevertheless, once quadratic equations and theorems started in mathematics, my marks and grades went only one way. No, not the sky. I mean like a shooting star from the sky, falling down. My mother was very worried about this. And when she heard that a new teacher was taking up our subject mathematics in our 9th standard, she went to him and told him about me. He very calmly said, "Don't worry, madam, I will take care of this." I thought to myself, "Ah, overconfidence. You don't know about me. I'm really bad at this." But believe me when I say this, after he came and started teaching the subject, something changed. I don't know what it was, maybe his style of teaching or something else, but everything seemed really crystal clear to me. My interest towards the subject grew by manifolds, and I scored as much as 95 percentile in my board examinations, which I could never dream about in those days. So I am truly thankful to him, and I can always be grateful for what he has done to me, because I still remember those days when I was struggling with the subject, he used to come to me and ask me if I needed help. And I cannot thank him enough for that. Similarly, in Toastmasters, we have this mentorship program wherein seasoned Toastmasters help their prodigies become better public speakers and also get rid of their stage fear. My Toastmaster mentor, the Toastmaster of the day, Malikanta, has been a good guide for me in the journey. He has this uncanny ability to be brutally honest about my corrections and faults in the speech. Now, this constructive criticism that I receive offers me a perspective that I wouldn't have otherwise. So I really thank him for that. Having said that mentoring is important, I've also felt that being a mentor myself was a personally gratifying experience. I've had this opportunity to mentor this brilliant young girl from another Toastmasters club. Her name is Padmavati. She's from a college, a new Toastmasters club was started in Vijayawada, PSCMR Toastmasters. And again, no thanks to Mani, because he gave me the opportunity to mentor her. Now, I remember when I first spoke to her, she asked me to correct her script of the speech. When I did, when I proofread the script, I found there were a lot of improvements that could be made. She is a brilliant orator, very committed towards public speaking, and always wants to be that. But due to a lack of English speaking background, she does not have what it needs so that she could develop her script grammatically correct. But when I helped her with that, she only grew. Because when you have a mentor and mentee, they share a relationship because their journey is complementary to one another. As a mentor, I felt I did not only change her trajectory of her life, but also reap rewards in terms of enhanced experience and increased wisdom. So from that day, correcting her speech to she delivering her speech and being the best speaker for it gave me more satisfaction and happiness than the 5 or 6 times I won it for myself. And to this day, when I deliver the speech, she has also won the ISC club contest at her level, which makes me even prouder. So my journey from being this carefree, ignorant child, not knowing maths, being mentored by my mathematics teacher, to here, mentored by Mani, and again, being a mentor myself, stepping into a mentor's shoes, is truly being an incredible one. So I urge you all as well, that sometimes we back down on our own ideas. We don't believe in ourselves. At those points, you can approach your mentor, you can go to people and seek their advice, because it's not wrong or it is not small to go to someone and ask for advice. It is always good, because you don't look weaker by that. You only grow stronger by that. And as Benjamin Franklin once said, that tell me and I forget, teach me and I may remember, but involve me and I learn.